Is the sound now? Is the sound now? Okay, good. So anyway, as I was saying, so the thing is, so the reason why I had this hammer is because, well, early today, I had school picture day, okay, and it was all nice, okay? I was going to get my picture taken, but then all of a sudden, like, my pencil was sticking out of my pocket, and I lifted my arm, and I suddenly scratched my finger. I don't know if you can notice it. What? I'm on Instagram Live, because I'm going to destroy your pencil. Well, my friends, so the thing is, I'm on cancer, indeed. So when I scratched my pencil, for some reason, it started to sting a bit, and then it started to get numb, and it felt like it was growing, and it felt like there was something crawling inside of my finger. So I decided, you know what? The only way to prevent this from happening again is to break the pencil that scratched me, and that's exactly what I'm going to do today. So, maybe I need to get out of pocket. Wait a minute. Come on, wait. Wait a minute. I can't get my pencil out of my pocket. Come on, wait a minute. Come on, Jamie, I can't do it. Okay, there you go. Come on. No, don't go back in. There you go. Okay, here's some of this my pencil. I'm going to kill my pencil. What? I'm on Instagram Live because earlier today I scratched my finger with my pencil. I'm gonna break it with a hammer.
What?
I'm gonna break my pencil with a hammer. Can you record me as I'm live on Instagram?
There's no sound.
There's no sound. There was, but I don't know. I did something, but I should fix the sound. Okay. You see this pencil? Yeet. Ah! Yeet. World star.
Shouldn't you be doing it the other way? Try the other way.
Yeah, that's what happens if you scratch my finger. Yeah, okay, now my friend's gonna break it anymore. Pencils give you cancer. Yes, they do. That's why pens are better. Let's see what happens if you scratch me. I beat you with a hammer.
I get stuck on the hammer.
Oh well. That's about it for today. Yeah. What? Oh well, thanks for watching. I don't know. The thing is, that's about it for today. I just broke a pencil because it's a free country. No. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Tell your friends to follow me. I don't know. Something. I'm gonna go eat a pizza now. I don't have money to buy one.